I love all my liberal arts modules. The core modules are so interesting. They are all cross-disciplinary, but I especially like the Art and Revolution module. It incorporates history, history of art, politics, sociology, economics, everything in it. You have a lot more debating, a lot more discussions in my contact hours, which I wouldn't necessarily have got if I was doing another degree. My name is Sara, I'm a liberal arts student at the University of Warwick.